Hello, and welcome back to Settlers 2, Veni Vidi Vici, 10th Anniversary Edition. We are going to start island number 4. Just when they think they are out of danger, the settlers encounter two hostile Nubian tribes and must fight for valuable resources. So there are going to be two ebbs this time.
The Hidden Valley. A broad valley opened before our eyes, surrounded by high, snow-covered peaks. This oasis was more to our liking. The Nubian refugees called it El Teb. One side of the valley...
Oh, whoops.
The Hidden Valley. A broad valley opened before our eyes, surrounded by high, snow-covered peaks. This oasis was more to our liking. The Nubian refugees called it El Teb. One side of the valley was fertile and offered ideal conditions for agriculture, cattle breeding, and hunting, while the other side lay fallow, yet was rich in mineral resources. We had to decide quickly which side we would choose and whether or not we wanted to enter into direct confrontation, for the space in the valley was limited, and our enemies could have forced us into a corner.
I guess we can't. I can't start doing things while they are doing the briefing. So as I said, we have two enemies here, so I should try and get myself up and running as quickly as possible. Try and get some good building going on, and then and some good food production. Ooh, I can build a harbor there. Resources down here. Speed you up a bit. Apparently I can go up to speed 3. I did not realize that, and then I figured it out. Look at them go! I do want to get my harbor up and running as soon as possible, just so that I can start expanding sooner rather than later. Okay, back to normal speed. Let's figure out what resources we have here. And continue expanding. not going to actually build the mines just yet. Knowing I can is nice. Score. That's a lot of rock. And there are more resources. Ah, we can build the harbor now. So they can start working on that. Expand. Expand there. Let's do another set of woodcutters and foresters here. I'm going to do two foresters on the side because there might be some interference on over here. Two different bodies of water, so let's put a fishery on this one. Okay, got more stone on this side. This is very fertile. Expand this direction as well. I found gold and I found coal. I have not found iron yet or stone. There's more mountains over here. And here. Okay. shall just go. Let's keep expanding. Turn some of this land into farmland once those rocks are gone. The biggest territory right now. Oh shit. Oh, which appears I'm not even done yet. Harbor's done, yay. Stone. Okay, you're fine. P- repair expedition. Oh. That's useful. Let us connect the two areas. And let us find out more about what rocks we have. Okay. I just want to make sure all of these are being built. How are we doing for tools? Do we have a bunch of more axes? Okay, plenty of axes. So I think once these two woodcutters are done, then I'll start worrying about the buildings. Joy, more coal. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. It's the same mountain as this. Expanded. Wow, that's a big mountain range. Let's keep expanding on it, because who knows what else we'll find. Fine, build the stone mine. I'm okay with that. Ah, more water. Not enough. All these logs, and yet not getting enough planks. So this sawmill is at 5 of 6. Sawmill is at 5 of 6. Sawmill is at 3 of 6. Ooh, iron. Yes, that is not a surprise, and coal. I have interest. All the scouts I've sent out. Not yet. Let's speed up. Got a boat working. Good thing I'm expanding. My current problem is I feel like my builders just aren't building fast enough because they don't have enough planks. But I have all these logs, and the sawmills are working. I suppose I could just build another sawmill. Got a donkey path. A couple donkey paths now. Almost done. Might be about done. How prepared is the expedition? Doesn't have enough food anyway. Good. Build another one. Here and more mountains up there. Start clearing out some of those areas, just clearing it out. That's not the right type of building. I'm worried that I didn't do that on this side. for now I will wait for this to finish, and then I'll deal with that stuff as awesome. What's that? That's barracks. This will work. Considering a barracks, it takes a lot less time to build than a watchtower. But I'm hoping that maybe I can pull this off in America as a miracle. Guardhouse is a better thing to be trying to build, but I don't know if I can get the resources down here. I think the watchtower is a better build. Send another scout out. I mean, the stone should come quickly because there's not that much use of stone right now. That many things building right now. Like most of my things that are building are either built or this area right here, which will go fast. Okay, we're still doing this.
I'm playing a game!